Okay. I don't want to fight you again. I've had my encounter with you. I'm quite content. Iffy, is that monster over there? Is that the monster over there?
It is a lot bigger than the others.
Bingo. I think we got it. Let's go, everyone.
I'm not running just because you look tough.
What the hell is this? Well, you just shot out poison, so I assume that demon flames will make you think about fucking life a little bit. Excellent. It's about time demon flames start hurting somebody. I'm going to hard drive divinity on here. That probably would have helped me in that fight with that bird. Maybe. Can't. Now that I got HDD on. A little bit stronger.
If you're hurt, leave it to me.
And Compa, well, you expect you to do some good healing here, but oh Jesus, that dude hits stupid hard. I don't think I'll be ready for this fight for a little bit, maybe. Maybe another one of those hits, and I'll consider a heal.
Who wants to take me on?
To get his guard down a little bit before I can start using any of my SP abilities.
So, who wants to get beaten first?
900 damage, you say.
Out of my way.
Don't pick on my healer, you bastard. Might as well. Nah. Whatever. Don't want to be piled up with the rest of them, because if he has a slash that hits us all, then that could be pretty bad. Just to have us all clumped up together.
What?
Yeah, that was nasty there. Gonna have to do a little bit of healing on Compa's next turn. Is this enough? Compa first aid. Perfect. Got everybody. 1600. 1100 again. You know, I'm going to use some cross combo on you. There we go. That should hopefully bring down your... well, how much of a aggro ass you are being about laying in damage like that. No. Neptunia is not close enough. I have to get her a little bit closer if I want to do a little bit of healing. Alright. Well, at least Neptunia takes pretty... well, not bad damage. Yeah. Pile you up over here.
Six. So, who wants to get beaten first?
There. Everybody's close enough now. Can do a good heal after this. Uh-huh.
Everyone be healthy. Leave it to
me. Oh. Just status effects on Iffy. Great. Music is thumping pretty good too.
I'll finish this.
Don't know if I want to hit him with another cross combo or. Nah, if I waste those too early. At least he doesn't seem to be healing himself. That would be the most annoying part. If he is just hurting for pain or damage there. Jesus. This guy really got your number, girl. Holy shit!
Didn't go well.
No, that did not go well at all. Yeah, hit you with another cross combo. Or critical edge. Could have sworn that said 10,000 damage, but it just said 1,000. Okay, I need to... restores by 1,000... How do I bring somebody back up? HEI booster, life fragment, restores 30%, restores 1 ally's HP, yep. Life fragment on... I suppose the only person I can. And then immediately drops Compa. You ass!
Taking this serious? Taking this serious? So, who wants to get beaten first?
Well, let's just... Compa up with a life fragment then, and hopefully you don't... Oh, you are just annoying the shit out of me now, aren't you? Do I have to be within a certain range to do that? No? Well, hopefully that'll keep from both of them going down. God's sakes. You know what? I don't know if I've got myself... Yeah, I'm just gonna hit you with fucking demon flames. See if I can drop a lot of your, guard.
I'll finish this.
This could be a mistake. Attacking with Neptunia.
It's my turn.
At least you've gotten a goddamn... Of course, and now she's out of the rotation. I am burning a lot of these, actually. How far away can I be? There. Maximum range.
Now's the
there.
Time to
make you come towards
me.
And, oh, she gets her turn. Great. You know what? Whatever. Compass first aid on... See if I can get a bit of an advantage here and just the healing. Can't be hitting for that much. Yeah, get everybody close now, and then do a proper compa heal.
Who wants to take me on?
Yeah.
There.
Just don't take down Neptunia in this next hit. God damn.
To hell with me.
Hits hard. Hits stupid hard. My fragments. Get on the, I guess... edge of that. Hopefully she comes back into the rotation. That's good. I like that. Demon Flames. Demon Flames should be able to drop that guard low enough.
Who wants to take me on?
Yeah, you're getting some critical edge now, puppers. 6,000 guard break. Happy about that. I need to... Compass first aid. Nope, can't reach. Damn. Well, he's just low enough that he's either going to take out one or the other. You know, I can't waste that opportunity. I have to give whatever healing I can to her, although if he gets his chance.
Prepare yourself.
Oh, gods. Damn it. Damn it. Life fragment. Neptunia was going to be the next one up.
I thought I was over with.
Yeah, yeah.
Not letting you go.
Come on. It's not nearly as much as in the hard drive Definity. Will I be able to do enough damage? You know what? Not worth the risk. Item. Wow, burning a lot of life fragments. Come on. Come into the rotation pretty good there. Can't do any more cross combos. Just hit the son of a bitch.
Leave it to me. Woo!
God damn. That dude was tougher than he should have been. Especially for how overleveled I believe I am. I shouldn't have had that much trouble. Well, that was easy, wasn't it? No. Noir was pretty strong, too. You know, I imagine if I swap Noir into the team and start using her hard drive Divinity, that might start making things a little bit easier. I think I'm going to do that just with these two overpowered characters. But I have to completely balance her fighting system and her moves and everything before I do that. But what did you expect? You're not that bad yourself. I got praised by Noir.
What? Noir? Why'd you shorten my name? Now wait, I wasn't praising you. It looks like those two are getting along a lot better now. Enemies one day, friends the next. Well, we got the weapon data that Chain needed, so let's head back.
That was tough. Tadaima! Chain, we're done with the weapon testing.
Huh, that was mighty quick.
Armus test model given up. I never equipped that weapon. Oops. That might have made things easier too.
And how about Avnir? About that, it didn't work as planned. What we do know is that Avnir is making a new plant. Another one? What's the matter? Is that much of a surprise for a plant to be made? You may not know, but all those plants are ruining the nature around them. We've lost countless forests because of them. Well, that's a problem. Makes it harder to live in Last Station. Well, if that's the case, let's go back to Avnir. Yes, even if it didn't work this time, we have the next.
And we can do some sleuthing too.
Hey, 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 nothing over the top.
We're going to be detectives. Really? Oh my, how interesting. Their conversation is quite intriguing. Let's see, maybe I should make them taste what it is like to go against us. We gonna get ambushed by Ganache? What the hell? Kotatsu Kid.
It's supposed to be a plan for an item. So what am I supposed to do with this?
Plan AGI booster obtained. Cool. Anybody else? Or should I just check in the towns instead of flying around the four corners? Oh no, there's a bunch here. Jesus. This is an item plan. Hey you, how are you feeling today? I feel super fantastic. Full power, I tell you. Bankai! Mr. Billy, I have a strength booster. Newbie Hunter.
Here's a plan for an item. You never know what may happen in a quest, so be prepared. In particular, don't forget your potions.
Yeah, I used up a ton of life crystals. Christ, I'm gonna have to buy to make up for that. This is a plan for an item. I am a robotic humanoid artifice. I better quit while I'm still ahead. I was going to make myself sound like a robot, but it looked pretty tacky. So he's not supposed to sound like a robot? I don't understand. In the formation, Neptune, what's this? Service X service. Neptune added to album. Oh. Ah, Service X fan service. I get it. Well, here's your Phoenix. That was a fucking 2,000 credits for that, hey? Jesus. 2,000. Hmm. Oh, I just got two random encounters from that. Ha, mix and mix well. Old lady.
Take a good quality dago jelly, add water, and then mix, 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 mix it well. Then add flour and eat it. Delish.
All right, I will take your quest for dago jelly. Girl idol.
I want to become famous. I want to make my name known throughout the world. I'll do anything and use anything. So, to get me started, can you go and defeat that robot? I'll tweak it later so that I can control it and become a mech idol. Then I'm going to go out in the battlefield to sing during battle. Don't you think this will make me famous?
Sure. Anonymous N, commemoration of the remake. Congrats on the remake. The remake features game industry's most famous game with yours truly as the heroine. In commemoration of the remake, I made this quest for you. Sure. Oh, for my beloved brother. Brother Conscious Girl. My older brother lost his young spirit from an incident when we were very young. I feel sorry for my brother to continue into adulthood like this. I want to help him as much as I can as his younger sister. Is there anything which could potentially rekindle my brother's young spirit again? Apparently, one more youth heart. If I get that, I'll be able to rekindle your brother's lost spirit. Hey Ma, can I get some ice cream? No dice. Sorry. So what do I need? Premium jelly, a Gallic Right. Gallic. Yeah. Galakrizer. Magical Wolf Fang. Interesting. And one more Youth Heart. Cool. So, that's the event I'm looking for. Let's take a look at these plans for a moment. System, destroy symbols, int booster, and, fortify enemies. I can afford that. Weaken enemies. I can afford that too. Plan that will make enemies weaker, gather materials and make the plan. Plan that will make enemies stronger. Turn that off. Might turn that on later. Oh, wait, I just spent a bunch of memory space unlocking that, so I can't. I do have the spider thread for that, but I wanted add enemies, which I can afford, luckily enough. Plan that will add powerful enemies to the Mectro Factory, which apparently there's like a whale in there or something. The Orton Fields, Noma Cave. I guess I'm gonna have to go through another big boss fight to get a memory upgrade to be able to afford that. Or by disabling these. No. I spend the memory whenever I unlock anything. Okay. Add enemies. Old Dragon Orb. But I can do an item change. It's not bad. That's taken care of. Nothing in there, nothing in there. 128 megabytes for the Noma Cave. That'll be interesting. Items. Oh, yes. Hero Drink. Hero Drink was added. Int Booster. Missing Refresh Herbs. Model 4 PCB. Life Fragment. Thank Jesus I have that. Cat Whiskers. The Eject Button. What do you do? Just in case more. Is that kind of like a runaway for free ability? Where it's like, I gotta get the hell out of here. And then you hit the eject button. It's interesting. Bastard Sword. We need two more magical fragments. Underworld Ring. Outfits. Yandere outfit. Wait a second. That Yandere outfit's stupid expensive, but if I get one Yandere and two Invisible Cloth, I can just unlock it? But I'd probably still have to pay for it then. I'm not too sure. I don't fully understand what that entails. Does that mean it's just available in the store, but I already have it available in the store? And we have tons of accessories, which I can't make any of them. Except for, like, the very first one. The Rabbit Ribbon. Okay. Materials. Red Pigment. No, can't make anything out of those either. Let's do a little bit of saving, just to be sure. And now, Potty. Partner setup. Wait a second. Physical damage. Okay, I can't put them is my partner in the back, but I get the ability I'll help? No. What? Or demon summon. Ooh. So wait, does this allow me to put more people out in the field then? Let's put Noir here. Let's put Plutia on the back of this. And they... Okay, so no relationship there. They don't seem to be getting along. Interesting. I don't think I want to put Kampa here. Because I want Kampa in the main line. Yeah. Napon lead, Noir following up because she has her hard drive Vinny, which should help out in some of the more pressing or difficult tasks. And Cat Thunder. Shaka Shaka. Gained XP up. That's kind of a nice... Is that just a passive ability or Lily Effect EXE Drive? Required SP reduced, poison immunity. Required SP reduced, magic, and I'll help. I'll help you. Du-du-du-du. Just an attack. Oh yeah, and I have to now adjust. No, no, not what I want to do. You are still a leader. Stats. Abilities? No, not what I want to do. Commands. That's it. Combo skills for you. So we have Rush or Rapid Hit. Then... can I change Slash? No, it's always just Slash. Power Slash, Hot Edge, Strike Hit. 38 damage, Guard Damage 200, 36, Hit Count 3. That's pretty good. And then Break Edge, Break Crush. Hit Count 1 at 21, 3 at 23. I like that. Yeah, wait a second. EX finish. Okay, I never set these abilities. That might be why. Alright, let's go through this and actually see if we have gotten anything. Injection time. 3 at 18, 3 at 21. Our damage 50. Fire syringe, nothing new there. Slap, but I like the poison effect, although it doesn't do nearly as much, but it doesn't constantly work. Maybe go for slap. There we are. Huh. Well, I feel like a bit of a fool missing the last little EX tagline at the bottom there. Still good on rapid rush. Yeah. Thunder Edge. Oh, geez. I've opened up a bunch more since I've been leveling up here. Mega D Drive. 56. One hit count. What do I currently have? Thunder Edge. One at 38. One at 38. One at 56. Yeah, change that up. And keep the Break Crush, which is good. EX. We got... Jumping Arts, got Blaze Break, Dual Arts, and Demon Summon. I think that's because I have Iffy in the rear now. Okay, cool. Set up. Just Iffy in case I need to take her off the lines. Rapid Hit, Powered Hits. And Break Hit, so nothing really changed there. Chaos Edge. Never looked at you. There's Yaya, and then there's Yaya Ya. Alright, I'll throw in Yaya Ya. 1 in 30, 36, 38. 38. Thunder? Thing is, just having the... status effects on there. If I have to keep changing them or if I'll just ignore them, mind you, she's never going to really be in the front line, so it doesn't make much of a difference. 3 at 23, 3 at 32. Then set your EXs just for shits and giggles. And the last little chickaboo. Rapid rush, of course. Yeah, power attack. Super attack, 1 at 48, and break kick, break attack, alright, and your EX. I'll headbutt, a neko punch combo, and I'll help. Okay. Well, this should adjust things great. Oh, yeah. SP combos. I can just look at them. There's nothing I... yeah. That's Ace Ribbon. There's that. And then EXE Drive. Yeah, what do you mean no skill? I think... I thought I just set all your skills for EXE Drive. Isn't that what I did? Because that... EXE Finish. But is that not the same as EXE Drive? Whatever. I can spend forever looking through that and trying to figure it out, or I can just continue on. Yes.
I'm finally getting to know what's going on at last station. I hate to admit it because of Neptune and her friends, though. Still, something doesn't make sense. Spurring business growth makes sense, and I would have said so myself. But at the risk of destroying the environment is going too far. If no one can live here, it defeats all the purpose. Avnir, I wonder what they really are planning. At this rate, there's no time to get back to the console war. As much as I don't want to admit it, Neptune isn't a bad person. There's no way I can fight her now, knowing this.
Noir, let's go eat some pudding. Ah! Deja vu. Whoops. Did I surprise you? Sorry there.
Why you? Now what?
I bought some pudding, so I was wondering if you'd eat some with me.
I'm sorry, I'm just not in the mood.
What? You too? Noir? Iffy and Compa said no, and now you? Now who am I supposed to eat with?
How about yourself?
You still don't get it, do you, Noir? Pudding tastes better eating with others. Like, a lot better.
Well, even so, I won't eat before I sleep. I'll get fat. I'm sleepy, too.
Aww.
Got it? Well, good night, then.
Aww.
I'm sorry.
Well, don't worry. I guess it's my fault for asking so late. But it would have been great to eat with Noir.
Well... If you really want to eat with me, then... why not?
Really?
Like I said, if you really want to eat with me...
Yeah, I love ya. Noir, I knew you'd come through.
Huh? Wait, stop hugging me. Don't grab me there. Get out of that.
Oh, sorry. I was too happy, so I got out of hand there. Ooh. Lansy. Aww. That's adorable.
So why do we have to be outside to eat the pudding?
You may not know, but pudding tastes better outside, too. With friends, outside, down your shirt. Pudding just gets better and better as you... never mind. See, and the sky is so nice and pretty.
Yes, it is so beautiful.
I told you, I just found out when I was eating outside the last time.
Ah, about the last time, I didn't eat with you. I'm sorry.
Oh, don't worry about it. I was kind of pushy, too. And anyways, I'm eating with you now, so everything is cool. We're good.
Neptune, can I ask you something?
Sure, as long as you don't ask what my account balance is. Ba-boom, ching. Lame.
If you were a CPU, what would you think of last station? Between the land and the console war, which would you choose?
I'm not a CPU, so I'm not really sure.
I'm just hypothetically asking, what if?
I'd like to help whoever's in front of me first. And what's that again? The console war, even if that goes bad. I'm more happy seeing the people's faces who I saved. And pudding.
Neptune?
What's the matter, Noir?
No, nothing. Nothing at all.
By the way, your egg pudding... oh, shit.
By the way, your egg pudding looks good. Do you mind if I take a bite?
Okay, let me try your chocolate pudding, too.
Sure. Open your mouth wide. Say, aww.
Nom.
Ah.
Ah, the bittersweet flavor. Pure ecstasy.
Hey now, it's my turn. Come and slip one into my mouth.
Oh my god. We're still doing phrasing, right? That didn't sound good, but okay. Comp.
Nice and sweet.
See, I told you it tastes better eating with someone else.
Ha, you're right. Neptune? Thank you.
Last station
or the console war, my answer was always there in front of me.
Bum, bum, bum. Isn't that the sweetest little moment there? Unfortunately, out of everything, last station seems to be kicking everybody's ass in shares. Planet Neptune, I think I've been doing a little bit of work to help that along the way. PlayStation 2, 4%, and Leanbox, of course, in the Japanese market, will always be failing at 7%, and others at 58%. I don't even know what the hell the deal is with that. But I think I'm going to end it here for today. Got pretty damn far. Managed to get past a few technical issues and hiccups and problems that are all with that. So thank you very much for watching another Garrett Streams Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 1. And as always, take her easy.